That's Mathis Cederberg on trombone, Andy Hunter on trombone, Ludwig Nuss, Raphael Klim. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the WDR Big Band. Thank you. Thank you. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Whoa, it's a pleasure to be back home. Can I call it home? It's been so many wonderful years ago, and I'm glad that our relationship continues now with this amazing orchestra that you have behind me. You are so lucky. You really don't know how lucky you are. You should be proud. Yeah, totally. So this is a reunion concert for me, because my relationship with you, with Cologne, with this band started more than 30 years ago. Hard to believe. So this evening we have, to celebrate that, a mixture of different songs, some things reaching back in the old days, some songs that are more current, more modern, as well as a premiere, something that I wrote especially for tonight. To feature another guest, because this is a reunion not only for me and Cologne and the WDR Big Band and you, but also with my best friend and one of my favorite drummers, Jeff Hamilton. He'll be joining us later. So it's a reunion for Jeff and myself with the band. The first song that we did was a number that I wrote an arrangement of called Love Being Here With You. It's a composition of Peggy Lee, by the way. This next thing is something that I actually did with the WDR Big Band in the 80s or 90s, I think, and we've dusted it off to feature some people in the orchestra now. It's called Little Old Lady. Thank you. It's Pencil on trumpet, ladies and gentlemen. Andy Hunter on trombone. Paul C. Fujita on guitar. That's Hans Decker on drums. Thank you. Thank you. The gentleman that I want to invite to the stage now has very deep beginnings with me because we've known each other for almost 50 years. I know I don't look like I'm 50 years old. But we go back that far, back in our college days. I was the big city rat. I'm from Los Angeles. And Jeff is from Richmond, Indiana, but we met in Bloomington, Indiana, went to school there. So in our early days as students, and we were talking after our first gig together, and he was kind of picking my brains as the big city rat. You know, what should I do? And, you know, I want to get better. And, you know, I was lucky enough to study with Ray Brown and heard, been to a lot of jazz clubs as a young person. So I said to him, well, you know, I don't know, who do you want to play with? And he said, well, I'd like to play with Oscar Peterson. I said, well, great, how many Oscar Peterson records do you have? He said, I have 3. I said, you need to have 30. Who else do you want to play with? Well, I'd like to play with Woody Herman. How many records of his do you have? Well, 2, you need to have 20, 200, you know, and learn all of that music. So anyway, that's how our relationship began, just kind of trading jazz ideas together. And he did that. He ended up playing we played with Monty Alexander in a trio after we left school. But he went on to play with Woody Herman. He went on to play in Oscar Peterson's group. He went on to play in Ella Fitzgerald's group. He went on to play in Ray Brown's trio. He's the longest drummer ever to have worked with Ray Brown. He has his own marvelous trio, and of course we co-lead the Clayton Hamilton Jazz Orchestra. So there's a really deep history, and it is really my pleasure to invite at this reunion concert the great Jeff Hamilton. Please welcome Jeff Hamilton.
Well, thank you very much for that warm reception. It's been a long time since I've been with the VDR in Cologne. And I wanted to tell you a little bit about, first of all, how about Hans Decker, the wonderful drummer that you have in this band? He's so good that I said he gets to play 2 songs and then he's out. So, no, he's a dear friend for many years, and I love listening to Hans. I want to tell you about this first tune. I was actually commissioned by a dear friend of mine in the south of Germany, and his wife was having a major birthday. He didn't know what to get her, so he commissioned me to write a song for her birthday. And we recorded it and sent it to them in time for it to be played for her birthday party. And I can only imagine her face when he said, darling, I didn't know what to get you, so I had a drummer write a song for you. Her name is Sybil, and they're listening tonight, and I'm going to send this out to them to dedicate it to them. Here is Sybil's Day. Thank you.
Jeff Hamilton. Johan Hurler. Rob Brownen. I'm supposed to talk. I knew that. This is a song that I wrote actually to feature Jeff Hamilton. As many of the songs that we'll do tonight will do, feature the band plus Jeff Hamilton. But this is a song that I first wrote with him in mind because you've heard him play just this amazing, powerful, beautiful sound that he gets with the sticks. He's also very, very known, and rightfully so, for his brush work. And we're going to feature him on brushes now. This is written back in the time in the 80s, and there was a sort of it was fad. It was almost a fad to say something like, somebody would say, "Oh, you think you're pretty smart, huh?" And then the other person, then they'd say, "Well, smart this." And somebody would say, "Oh, you think you look pretty good, huh? Well, good this." Anyway, so I call this one Brush This.
Thank you.
Jeff Hamilton, ladies and gentlemen. Paul Heller on saxophone. Paul Heller on saxophone. Thank you. Thank you. I think, yes, and now we're going to turn the microphone over to Jeff Hamilton to introduce the next song.
Thank you. This next song was inspired during a trip to Brazil with Diana Krall, I worked with for many years. And one day I was walking along Ipanema Beach, and for those of you who have been to Rio de Janeiro and walked along Ipanema Beach, you will agree with me that there is lots of inspiration from which to write songs. So this is entitled Samba de Martelo, and in Portuguese, Martelo translates to English, hammer, for those in the know. Here is Samba de Martelo. We'll be right back.
Jeff Hamilton. Carolina Strassmeyer. Thank you.
I didn't think I had that much to say. This next tune is a beautiful solo. That was a beautiful solo, Katerina. Katerina, how about that? Thank you. The next tune we'd like to play is a tribute to two gentlemen. One, I appeared here many times with the great arranger Bill Holman, and he wrote an original composition for a Woody Herman production here that featured Buddy DeFranco and Sal Nistico, and I was glad to be a part of that. And he simply titles this for Woody Herman. He named it after Woody's real name, legal name. Here is Woodrow.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. That was a number that was actually composed by our guest drummer this evening, Jeff Hamilton. He calls that Max. You know, you have all these beautiful men and a woman on stage here, and they look so great, and you're hearing them play, and you might want to know their names, you know, in case you want to take one home with you. Well, I guess you can't do well. Maybe one or two. So we want to introduce these people and let you know who they are. On saxophones, we have Jens Neufang, ladies and gentlemen. Paul Heller on saxophone. We have Johan Erlen on saxophone. Carolina Strassmeier on saxophone. Olivier Peters. In our trombone section, that is Mattis Cederberg on trombone, ladies and gentlemen. Andy Hunter. Ludwig Nuss. And Raphael Klim. Back in that powerful trumpet section, we're talking about Ruud Broyles, ladies and gentlemen. Rob Brownen. Andy Hodderer, Wim Bolt, and Minzel Mutzke. On guitar, Paul Siegerhader on guitar. Billy Test on piano. And playing my favorite instrument, that's Martin Jakunowski on bass, ladies and gentlemen. One more time, Jeff Hamilton on drums.
Thank you very much. The next piece we'd like to do is a bit of an emotional piece for me. It was an original composition of Bill Holman's, and he wrote this after his dear friend and my dear friend and a friend of the band, and one of the main reasons that I had an opportunity to play with the Vidéar band, and I'm speaking of the great Mel Lewis. Mel Lewis was an incredible drummer who had his career spanned through his entire life until the day he passed, and his last recording was with this band. And being a good friend of Mel's, Bill Holman wrote this piece, and we played it with this band for the first time a few years ago after Mel's passing. And I try to pay tribute to Mel, but it's very difficult because there was only one Mel Lewis. So in no way am I trying to emulate the great friend and drummer Mel Lewis, but only to pay tribute. So we hope you enjoy Bill Holman's For Mel.
Jeff Hamilton. Our trumpet section. Billy Test. Thank you.
All right, this next tune, written by a friend in Chicago, Tom Mata, a very good arranger. And this is an orchestration, actually, of an original arrangement by the bassist in my trio for 21 years, Christoph Luthi. And this is his take on Serpent's Tooth, originally thought to be written by Miles Davis. But Jimmy Heath pulled me aside and said, uh-uh, that was mine. I brought it to the record date, and Miles took it. So here's Miles Davis's, Jimmy Heath's composition, arranged, never mind. Here is Serpent's Tooth. We hope you enjoy this. Thank you.
Johan Herland. Andy Harder on trumpet. Andy Harder. Jeff Hamilton. Thank you. And now a special moment for me, because I'm excited to have written this piece and premiere it this evening. It's the first time it's ever being played in public. This is a song that I wrote for Jeff Hamilton. You know, one of his nicknames, I say one of, he has many, but the clean ones that I can tell you about are not the good ones. But this, he's also referred to as the Hammer. Jeff Hamilton, Hammer, ha ha ha. Anyway, so we call this, because of his beat and his beautiful playing, I call it the beat of the hammer. Thank you. Jeff Hamilton, ladies and gentlemen. To the beat of the hammer. Paul Heller on saxophone. Thank you so much. You know, once upon a time, I used to be a bass player.
John Clayton. the great John Clayton. John Clayton at the bass.
Thank you. So, thank you. God, I love you guys. You know what? After the concert, don't go home. I want to take you with us to the next concert. So just, there's going to be a bus waiting outside the concert hall. Just get on the bus. We'll take you there. That was Johnny Mandel's Emily. And we're going to finish the concert by inviting back to the stage Hans Decker. Hans, please come on out and play some drums with us. This is the great Duke Ellington song, Battle Royal. Thank you again for being here tonight, and we'll see you again soon, I hope. Thank you so much. We have a drum malfunction, which probably in the long run doesn't really matter. But, I shouldn't have said that. did you fix it?
Okay.
Jeff Hamilton, Hans Decker, and the Vadier Big Band, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it. Thank you. You've been a wonderful audience. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you so much. You really have to get on that bus. Thank you. We have one more quick number. This is actually a number that I arranged. It was written by my mentor, the great Ray Brown. And it's basically an homage to the great Count Basie. And we're going to turn our spotlight on our bass section right now. And thank you again so much, ladies and gentlemen, for being here. And here we go with Captain Bill. Thank you. On behalf of WDR Big Band, Jeff Hamilton, our special guest, all of the staff who made this possible, and you, thank you so much for being here. We love you. We'll see you next time.